One and one on Castellanos. A fly to right field. Fowler on the warning track. A leap, can't get it. And he's got another double. 57 leading the majors. He turned around 100 miles an hour on that one.
Yeah, he did. And wind blowing from right to left. Actually knocked this one down, would have had a home run otherwise, and that happened to him on at least one occasion last night, but he'll have to settle for yet another two base hit as he closes in on 60 doubles. Into the ivy it goes and sneaks out the bottom.
Fowler just missed it.